as players pass the ball to each other, they need to have their heads up and to be aware of when one of the lads illuminate target goal. At that time, the player with the ball becomes the forward and the other player the defender. In this drill, we are not using the trigger system, but instead using the remote control with the delay setting.